she doing?
You've got a bunch of snow on you.
That's because I've been waiting around out here for 2 hours.
Oh my goodness, I didn't realize I was so late. I thought it was just 2 o'clock.
Even if it were 2 o'clock, you'd still be an hour late.
Are you cold?
I'm freezing.
Oh, I guess so. I'm so sorry. It's been 7 years now. Hey, do you even remember my name after all this time?
What about you? Do you still remember what my name is?
It's Yuichi.
Hanako.
No, that's not it at all.
Steve.
You do remember that I'm a girl, right?
Man, I'm seriously gonna catch a cold.
You still haven't guessed my name.
Come on, let's get out of here.
But... Yuichi?
Are you coming, Mayuki? Do you have to make such a ruckus this early?
No, no, that's not right. You're supposed to say good morning back to me, okay?
Fine. Good morning.
Perfect. Now, wasn't that much better? Oh, Yuichi, have you seen my uniform anywhere?
I thought Aunt Akiko said she was gonna wash it for you, didn't she?
Oh!
No big loss. It's the dorkiest uniform ever.
It's not dorky!
Whatever, dork.
I found it. It was in the laundry, like you said.
Glad I could be of some use.
Stop it! damp, though.
Well then, why don't you put it under the katatsu? That should dry it pretty quick, like, you know?
But if I put it under there, it's gonna get all wrinkled, won't it?
Smart people don't wear wet clothes.
Well, I guess I'd rather be unwise than wrinkled.
Aren't you still on winter break until tomorrow?
Yeah, but I've gotta go to school for club stuff. I'm team captain, you know.
Oh, yeah, you mentioned something about that yesterday.
Yep, it's for the track team.
So you're captain of the track team, are ya?
Yuck, it's more wet than I thought.
Aren't you supposed to be there pretty soon?
Mm-hmm. I know, I've gotta hurry up.
Nayuki!
Huh?
It's so late already, are you sure you're going to make it on time?
I will if I can do a 100-meter dash in under 7 seconds.
It'd have to be a world record.
Be careful, honey.
Can I ask what that's for?
What, this thing?
Oh, I was thinking... Never mind.
All right, see you guys later.
Hey, Nayuki. Can you maybe show me around town when you get back later?
Mm-hmm. I'd be happy to if that's what you really want to do.
Yeah, I think I would.
Then it's settled. I'll see you later.
Be sure to watch out for cars now. It's hard work, isn't it? Feel free to take a break whenever you get too tired.
Thanks, but I'm all right.
Can't tell you how nice it is to have a boy around.
This is my mother's younger sister, Akiko Minase. She's Nayuki's mother. Man, can that girl shovel some snow or what? I am wiped.
Thanks for the help today.
Not sure how much help I was. I used to come here, to this town, I mean, a lot when I was a kid. But the last time I saw Nayuki and Aunt Akiko was 7 years ago.
I'm back! So, Yuichi, are you ready for me to show you around the town? Is something wrong?
No, I was just thinking you haven't changed a bit.
Is that supposed to mean that you think I haven't grown up?
Maybe. Sorry to drag you out again. Especially when you just got home.
I want to help you get familiar with this place as soon as possible. After all, you're going to be living here for a while, aren't you, Yuichi? Isn't that right? Maybe even forever?
Well, I don't know if I'd say I'll be here forever, but I will be here for some time. At least until I graduate from school. This used to be just a bunch of wheat fields, didn't it?
Uh-huh. This one's the new building, and over there's the old one.
Can't believe how many students are here over break.
Well, there are all kinds of supplementary classes and club meetings.
Well, I guess I'll be back here again tomorrow.
Hey, Mai!
Sayuri?
Sayuri's been looking everywhere for you. What have you been up to? You weren't trying to feed that dog again, were you?
I was only petting him. And that's the hospital. Well, I guess that was there the last time you were here.
That's one place I hope I don't have to see too much of.
So I guess you don't really like hospitals that much, huh?
I doubt anybody's really all that wild about them.
You don't think so?
It sure is a whole lot busier than I remember.
Yeah. But I usually shop on the other side of town since this can be a little overwhelming.
Nayuki!
Kaori! Hey, Kitagawa!
Friends of yours?
And my classmates. Kaori happens to be one of my favorite people at school.
What a coincidence! You guys are on a date too?
We are so not on a date! We just ran into each other a minute ago.
Then how come you're making me carry all of your shopping bags for you, huh?
Kaori Kitagawa, this is my cousin. His name is Yuichi Aizawa.
I remember you talking about him. I'm Kaori Mizaka, but you can call me Kaori, all right?
And I'm...
I know, you're Kaori's servant, right?
Hey! Who are you calling a servant, huh?
Make yourself useful and hold this for me for a sec.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, wow, man, this guy is pathetic.
You just watch it, man. If anything, I'm Kaori...
Oh, and this too. Here, to commemorate our new friendship.
Hey, I bought those sodas for us.
Why are you being so stingy?
I'm warning you. You better keep your hands off Kaori, else I'm gonna...
Kitagawa! He and I are just classmates, okay? Well, I guess I'll see the two of you at school tomorrow morning, huh?
I'll come by your locker before homeroom.
Kaori? Can't you at least say I'm one of your potential boyfriends or something? Kaori, wait!
Funny little guy.
They both sit next to me in class. That's how I met them. Irichi?
Kinda zoned out there.
I guess this hill hasn't really changed at all, has it?
No.
Is something the matter?
The longer we're out here, the more I realize I don't remember. I feel like I've had a lot of experiences in this town, but I can't for the life of me recall what they were. I can't even figure out whether I like this place or not. Maybe it's just because I was so young, but I keep thinking something familiar is going to catch my eye.
I'm sure it'll all start coming back to you eventually. Just be patient. You know, I really do love this town. I really hope someday you'll come to love it as much as I do. Look at the fox! Come on, are you, Mr. Fox? It's okay, we won't hurt you.
Don't do that, it's going to bite you.
Little guy.
I guess you still love animals as much as you used to.
Don't be scared! Who's a little boo? You are all...
It's a wild animal, Nayuki. You can't really expect it to come when you call it.
That might be true of regular foxes, but the foxes on this hill are completely different. There's even an old legend that tells of how special they are.
Can you tell me how the legend goes?
Of course, let's see. You know what? I can't remember. I need to pick up some things for dinner.
Why don't I just hang out here? I think I'll probably get lost if I go inside.
Oh, no you won't. After all, I'll be with you.
I know you will, and that's what's making me worry.
Okay. I guess you can just stay here. Don't wander off on your own, you hear me?
I wouldn't dream of it. I won't leave this spot.
I was just remembering having this same conversation with you years ago.
Whatever, get going, will ya? Is she right? Did this whole scene already happen 7 years ago? So fast, I didn't have time to get out of the way.
I'm not that fast of a runner.
Are you kidding? You look pretty quick to me.
Come with me. We'll discuss this later.
Hang on. Whoa.
In here. This looks good. This should be far enough away, don't you think?
Far enough from what? What's going on?
The guy chasing me, that's what.
Huh?
And now that you've been seen talking to me, I'm afraid you're in mortal danger too.
Hello, you two. I can take your order if you're ready.
Shh! You crazy?
Whenever you're ready, miss.
Is that the guy who's chasing you?
Yes.
Does it have anything to do with that paper bag you're carrying?
No! That doesn't have anything to do with it!
That doesn't look like the kind of guy who would chase you for no reason.
Yeah, well, you shouldn't judge a book by its cover, mister.
Got any idea why he's wearing that apron?
Probably because he owns a taiyaki shop.
So why would the owner of a taiyaki shop be chasing you?
Well, you see, there's this taiyaki shop that I think is the best, and everything was just fine till I put in a really huge order the
Thanks.
Other day.
I hope you enjoy it.
Thanks! But then it was time to pay, and I realized I couldn't find my wallet anywhere. And just as I was trying to figure out what I should do next, the kitty came along and messed everything up.
Hey, 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 get out of here! God!
Well, the owner's face looked so scary when he was yelling, and so I got really scared and ran away.
Sounds to me like everything that's happened so far has been your fault, then.
Look, there's other circumstances and stuff, okay?
Oh, yeah, like what?
It's a long story. I don't think you'd be interested.
I got plenty of time.
Well, it's kind of complicated, too.
I can handle it.
Truth is, I was just really, really hungry.
Keep going.
That's it.
That's your story?
That's it, yeah.
Quit squirming. All of this is your fault.
I was gonna pay it back tomorrow, I promise!
It's not good enough. I'll put up the money, but you're going to apologize to that guy right now. I'm really sorry about this.
It's okay. Stuff happens.
I'm so glad he forgave me. It tastes so much better when it's fresh, don't you think?
It's fattening.
I don't care about doing stuff like that.
Well, in that case, I want to see you finish every last one of those things.
Hey, don't copy me.
You say it all the time. I just wanted to try it.
I do not say it all the time.
What's with the wings on your back?
What wings? What are you talking about?
The ones on your back.
On my back?
Maybe if you stood still and just tried turning your head?
Huh? Hey, you're right! I have wings! Super cute little wings!
I think I'm starting to understand the vibe I'm getting from you. You're just a weirdo, aren't you?
I am not a weirdo! So this is goodbye. I hope I see you around sometime.
So do I. And next time I see you, you better pay me back.
My name's Ayu Tsukimiya. What about you?
I'm Yuichi Aizawa.
Yuichi?
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing. I just hope we meet again. There's nothing to worry about.
Are you sure?
Of course I'm sure. You know, I'm not going to pay you back if you don't believe me.
Okay.
Then it's settled. I'll see you later. It'll be real nice. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
See you later, then!
Oh, no! Oh, man. How's it going?
You lied to me.
Nayuki, I'm really sorry. Come on, I've been apologizing over and over.
I waited more than 30 minutes.
Now, don't fight, you two.
Okay. Well, Nayuki?
Alright, guess I was pretty late picking you up yesterday. Now we're even. Looks like they finally delivered all your stuff.
I don't think I can put it all away tonight. But in the meantime, I really do need an alarm clock.
I can lend you one of mine. I mean, if you don't want to go through your boxes.
Yeah? That'd be great.
How many do you want?
One should be fine.
You can borrow whichever one you want.
Is this a hobby of yours or something?
Mm-mm. I wouldn't call it a hobby.
I think this would be the perfect one for you. Here.
Thank you. See you later.
Yuichi. At bedtime, it's customary to say goodnight.
Yeah, goodnight. A brand new life in a brand new town. Well, sorta. Confusing end to my first day. And right as I start to drift off, I see an image of a girl running. And without ever remembering who she is, I fall into a deep sleep, somehow nostalgic.
Let's go now. Come on, let's go! If we don't hurry up, it's gonna be too dark to go.
Where are we supposed to go again?
Mom asked me to go to the grocery store for her, remember? And you promised you'd help me carry the bags home, Yuichi!
No way, it's too cold.
You can't break a pinky swear! If you break it, you're gonna have to swallow 1,100 needles! Don't you wanna come with me?
I think I'll wait out here. I'll probably just get lost inside.
You wouldn't get lost because I'd be with you, silly head.
I know you'd be with me. That's what makes me nervous.
Then I guess I'll go by myself. Wait right here for me, Kate. Promise me you'll stay here.
What's wrong? What are you crying for? Just calm down. What's your name? My name's Yuichi Aizawa.
I'm Ayu.
And your last name?
Ayu.
So your last name's Ayu too?
What did he do to her?
Have you been calling that poor girl names?
Unbelievable. Where are these kids' parents?
Nothing to see here. Let's go someplace else. Come with me, Ayu.
That isn't my name!
Yuichi Aizawa. I look forward to meeting all of you.
What do you know he'd wind up in our stinking class?
They're really good, aren't they?
We're gonna have to apologize again for this later, okay?
Hey, didn't we pass through here earlier? Hey, let's pinky swear, you know, like when we were kids? Is something wrong?
Nothing, I'm okay.